So, we are trying the Ed River Challenge. I will take you to one of my first tries here. It's not the first try. I'm learning a little bit how you are working with the boat. Good, that don't matter so much. We are getting full here. The important part is we don't go here. Don't forget to get the coins here. So you are seeing up there is a coin. Well, okay, we get a little bit of damage here. Now the important part is to get the coin here. We are getting nearly healed up again in this turn. And we must be down here. Down here and get the heart container. Then we get full up. Can you please move? Sometimes is the game really nice to you. I see coins here down. Good, we are really deep in here. Good. And we get damage spot right away. We are getting healed up. So I think that was the right decision here. Now the interesting part comes up. And the part where I'm a little bit worried about this. That we are making this. Ah! You are seeing this. But good is we only get one damage here from this. Oh, come on. It was so nice this to that part. At least we got one healing here. We were so good. Okay, one more try. Only a little bit of training and then we must last fight. So, come on, here. Going down here. Good, we have all the coins so far. I hope I have all the coins, I cannot say. At least the achievement popped up. Okay, the good thing is here are no coins. So we are here safe. So, can we make this happen here? Come on. So far no damage. That is nice. Now we remember to go down here. Here was the last time where we got a lot of damage. And we can destroy the come on, this takes so long. And next try. I will take you one or two tries and then I try it without speaking. I think the try will be there without me speaking. Because it's really hard to make a good show and get the boot. So let's go down here. So let's go here. At least I can get the boat. That I don't want. I want to jump, not to hit the boat. So now we must go all the way down here. Perfect. We have missed one coin by the last run. By the last run before we are getting too much damage. So. When we getting the coin, I'm really happy. So, now, don't remember, go down. One damage is not so much. Good, we get the stuff. Yes! In the middle are the one. A little bit more here. Right away down here. And complete up here. But okay. Losing one heart is not so much. At least we are getting one here more. It's better than to lose one heart, one coin. Cannot recover that. Good. Down here and try to avoid the whirlpools. One scared me every time. So all the way down here. Yeah, the problem is we must go in there. Good. So I hope we have got all the coins here. Now it's the important part to... I was too early with the jumping. We got nearly. Okay. Next try. One time with you and then I make it alone. Oh, every time I put the wrong button here. That is not what I want to do. So, let's do that. This time I hope I get the jump right. The rest I got really good. I was thinking that is a hard challenge in the game here. It can be. Must be 100% focus. So you don't lose a coin. But the whirlpool, I was thinking in the first place it would be unbeatable. But now I know better. Ooh, that was perfect. Even got the heart container. Good, now we must go down here. Ah. That happens sometimes. Good. Two coins here. Ah, coins on the complete other side. Nope. Good. That would be a nightmare. So. Too much damage. Oh god, we was so good. Okay, I will see you in a moment when I'm on the last path. Well, we got it. We got the trophy. Sorry, I was muted. So we have the trophy for today. What a last nice run. We got all the... We have another trophy finished. Let's get some. And we are needing only one more. Here. I was really scared that is a long trophy we are getting. You have earned the coin captain trophy. That is nice. We got some really fast. And the next quest will be... the perfect shy guy. That is a little bit harder, and I will use all my adventures. Also, we'll use the recording. Great news, Mario. One more of your trophies. The coin captain. So, captured the number of trophies. One. Okay. Then, I thank you for watching. I hope you have a nice day, and we see each other on the next part on Paper Mario the Origami King. Bye.